a bolt of lightning.
Sweet.
And he goes top cheese.
What a beauty.
You want to score goals? Get to the front of the net. Dumoulin ahead, and here's Crosby on a breakaway. He scores!
Sidney Crosby gets his first Stanley Cup final goal since 2009, and it's a beauty.
Jammed it further into Cole, as far as Malkin. A diving play, and it's Arvidsson. Scores!
What's the individual effort? Diving one-handed by Mike Fisher.
Arvidsson has a motor that never quits. Out-muscles everybody to the point of attack, along with speed, size, and determination.
Trevor Daley safely up the boards and out through center. Kunitz onto the puck again. In front, Brian Rust. Backhand shot. He scores!
Skate left, shoot right.
Sweet by Brian Rust.
Taken on now by Malkin. Fed it on to Kessel. 15 to go in the period. Kessel dancing around. Kessel fed Malkin. Scores! And it all starts 200 feet away. Malkin starts it. What a play by Phil Kessel. And here comes Malkin. And he goes top cheese.
For Crosby, a bouncing puck got away from the defenseman Ekholm. Here comes Jake Kessel, and but Sheary couldn't bury that. Off the skate of Mike Fisher, I think. Now, Sheary scores!
Crosby looked like he was shot out of a cannon, and what a backhand feed to Connor Sheary. No chance for Sorrells.
Jammed loose by Haynes.
Down by a couple of Predators, and ahead comes Haynes, and then Kessel, and then Malkin, and Haynes scores! And Ron Hainsey finishes the play.
Got it back to Schultz, and a shot by Watt. Rebound off the boards. They score!
Patrick Hornquist has the game's first goal with 1:35 left in the third period.